right to you now in the beginning of the crusade in 1095, November 2nd. Pope Urban II called back the Holy Land of Jerusalem. I joined for religious beliefs and for a ticket to heaven. I didn't consider the crusade as a sin. I feel happy to finally putting my training into use. This is how the crusade was born and how the first crusade actually began. Sincerely, your brother John.
Dear brother, after the long journey, I finally got to Jerusalem in 1098. Our group of Italian knights took a boat way to the Byzantine and then rode our horses to Jerusalem. When I had the long trip to Jerusalem, we experienced not a lot of food, no water, and a lot of death. I was very pleased for the route I took concerning the amount of our crew died. This way our trip was our trip from our long journey. Sincerely, your brother John.
It's been a while since I wrote, but the war we just ended and we took back the Holy Land. We are now finished and we won, which means we got back the Holy Land in Jerusalem. It ended when we the last person died and we celebrated. Although we took back the Holy Land, it was a lot of mess and wreckage and we needed to rebuild it. It would take a while to injured troops. Sincerely, your brother John.